Welcome back to my channel. We're gonna start this video in the bathroom because I have to wash my face, but we'll do the rest in my bedroom after this. We're gonna do a full morning skincare routine and do some whisper rambling about my current favorite TV shows, movies, and that kind of thing. So I hope you enjoy this video. We'll just get started.
always get better. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow, but things will look up eventually. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and start my skincare because my face is dry as shit right now. Like, I don't know if y'all have ever just washed your face some new stuff, and get boogers, okay? So this is what I do. And if you were right here with me, that's what I would do in front of you. So don't judge me. As if they're like imagining things happen. necessary, but I have like this spatula. It was given to me from my mother at some point for a gift, so I just use this to scoop out the moisturizer so I don't really have to stick my hand in there. And I will say, skincare right when I get out of the shower with my clothes off, to be honest, because I've been trying to drag my skincare down my neck and like right on my chest and shoulder area, but obviously I cannot do that right now with y'all here. But in real life I would more than likely be naked while I do my skincare, just because it's easier without a shirt on to get it, you know, all down there. But was so, so beautiful. The first moment I saw that girl, I was like, damn, Khaleesi is gorgeous. That long, beautiful blonde hair, gorgeous. Bite me in the comments, she's gorgeous. But it's really good, it's really addicting. I kind of would find it hard to believe that you would not get into it if you gave it a real shot and really paid attention. It's really good. Right now, we're on season 3, like I said, and all I will say, if you watch it, you probably catch my drift, but I fucking hate Joffrey. I hate Joffrey so much. King Joffrey. I'm ready for him to get his head. I can't stand him. I know that sounds bad, but it's a show, y'all. I am ready to see that mother ever get his head, because he is a terrible king, and I cannot stand him. I'm tired of seeing him abuse women. He's gotta go. Every time me and my boyfriend sit down to watch it, I just get so mad. And I'm like, I'm ready to see him get his fucking head cut off. Like, Joffrey sucks. Watch the show and you'll understand, but Joffrey, King Joffrey, sucks. Can't stand him. Next show. I just finished the last episode, like, last week of the show, so I figured I'd tell y'all, even though I think I've brought it up once before. It's A Handmaid's Tale. The Handmaid's Tale. Y'all, I put my future mother-in-law onto that show, and she texted me the other day, and she was like, I cannot stop watching it. Like, I know, it's like, it's that good, you will want to binge it, because it's that good and that fucking crazy. But it's kind of a reality where America gets taken over by a religious type group, and they kind of create their own new America. It's called Gilead. Gilead, Gilead, Gilead. And they basically, everyone that they captured and brought into Gilead was forced to be handmaids or Marthas. Just everybody has a different role, right? But the main gist of it is fertility is very, very low. So all these women that are fertile apparently get forced to be a handmaid for a family, meaning the handmaid goes and lives in the home of a certain, you know, man and wife, and the husband will fuck the handmaid once a month and try to get her pregnant. She is forced to carry their baby, give birth to it, and just give the baby to them. There's a lot more sick and twisted shit that goes into it. It's really sick and twisted and fucked up. Basically, everyone's slaves that live there, except the higher ups, I guess. I don't want to call them royal. They're not royal, but certain families are higher up, so they're not really slaves per se, but the handmaids are, the Marthas. Just a lot of slaves, a lot of slaves. So, it's really good, really addicting. I know you would like it. I know you would like it if you tried it out. My coffee, it's getting a little cold, a little cold, a little cold, a little cold. crisis or anything, but it is going to get used up while I have it. This is kind of ridiculous. SPF. But it's not this one. The one I ordered is in the box right there. After I ordered it, I literally saw this in the shower. This video.